Okay, so I ordered this. It's my ukulele from DJM or MJD Music, I think it was. I actually ordered it off the Tesco website. I ordered it on Tuesday. No, I ordered it on Wednesday and it came today. I also ordered a couple more things. I'm hoping they're in this box and they're not. So, oh, there's my tuner and there's my plectrum. So I did order a couple more things and they are in this box. I was expecting the tuner to be much bigger than that, to be honest. I'll just get rid of these scissors. So this is my Mahalo ukulele. And I'm just looking. It's a bit dusty. Not many chips or anything that I can see. It needs tuning. But I've been dying to open this all day and I've not been able to. I'm just looking at the dots on the bridge and they're in the right place. Don't know if you can see that, they're in the right place. It's a beautiful colour. I was told that this had Aquila strings, which I thought were metal, but I don't know. So, as I said, I ordered this from DJM Music. There's no chips or anything. There's a little bit of covering. But it's just. Anyway, I've opened it now so you can see it. So that's my Mahalo. It needs tuning. Ukulele. I'll film the tuning bit separately. I just wanted to do the unboxing bit on the camera. So there we go.